turismo sa Pilipinas in luxury way. Matatandaan po ninyo na, o mapapansin po ninyo na marami na tayo mga luxury properties dito sa Philippines. And we believe from our end na panahon na po para naman i-showcase natin ang Philippines at maging at-par tayo with our Asian, Southeast Asian counterparts in terms of promoting luxury destinations. When we say luxury destinations, it's not only, when we say luxury, it's not only hotels, it's not only resorts, but it's also the destinations and the people. Our people, of course, is very, very good, and in terms of everything, we are very efficient, we can communicate very well. And also, we are ready also for like, we have like the SMX, ready to receive big groups to the Philippines for their incentive or MICE market. Kami lamang po ang SA Exhibition or ang Asia Premium Travel Mart. Kami lamang po ang travel industry o travel fair or travel show na naghihikayat ng mga foreign guests into the Philippines. Because ang amin po ay B2B, meaning business to business. Last year po, ngayon po APTM 2016, meron po kami APTM, the very first was APTM 2015. It was held in May 26 to 28, here at SMX also. And last year, successfully we were able to invite around 72 foreign buyers. When we say buyers, in our language po kasi, ang buyers, these are tour operators, destination management companies or DMCs, or contracting managers. When I say contracting managers, they will talk to the resorts, to the hotels, for their rates, for the whole year. Ang APTM po, Asia Premium Travel Mart, kami po ay nakikipagdulungan o ang Department of Tourism through the Tourism Promotions Board na nandito po ngayon. Si Mr. Cesar Villanueva and si Choma are here. Ito po ay ang ginagawa po ng APTM is in parallel with the objective of the Department of Tourism and the Tourism Promotions Board in promoting Philippines as a premium destination. So yung pong gaganapin na APTM in June 21 to 23, the first 2 days po is strictly B2B. Meaning, there will be appointments, there will be a 15-minute appointment per buyer and per seller. So the buyer will come to the seller's booth to have their appointment and it's done by 15 minutes. So yung 21 and 22 is strictly B2B and this is by invitation lang. Kung wala po kayong ID, you are not registered as a seller, you are not registered as a buyer, you are not allowed to enter the premises of LPAR-5. Because this is, as I said, this is strictly B2B. On the third day of June 23, this is open to the public. Lahat po ng mga, ang mga exhibitors po dito, andito po ang mga exhibitors sa ating kaban. Some of, here are our exhibitors. Some are our partners. They will be introduced later on. Ang mga kasali po dito sa aming trade show nito are all high-end properties. The likes of Chevrolet, the likes of Sofitel. Yan po yung mga yan. The Lind. And represented po yan. Ang Heman, nandyan po. So, lahat po yan, luxury ang aming isinoshowcase sa panel ko. And, as again, ipinapoint out po sa inyo.